Yes? Cannot hear you. Again, start again. Book. PC. Okay. You understand double room?
Yes.
Double room, what is double room? Double room is room for two people. Okay. And you can have double room with twin beds, with two beds, or double room with double bed. One bed, but big. Okay? Okay. Continue. Manager.
Meeting.
Yes.
Yes.
Parking space.
Tonight.
Okay. Understand?
Yes.
Very good.
Thank you.
Huh? What? What she say?
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Very good. Okay. Good girl. Okay. Structures to practice. Can, could, make requests with can or could. Example. Can, could I speak to Mrs. Bedder, please? Could I speak to Mrs. Bedder, please? Okay. Make number one. Noon. Number one.
Could I reserve as parking space?
Could I
reserve as parking space?
A parking space. Okay. Understand? Understand? Okay, number two.
Can
I help you? Okay. Number three. Wrong.
Make a room this room.
Huh? What? Number three, use can or could for make request. Help, eat, can you help her? Okay. Number three, make a room reservation. What we say? Mook? Number three.
Could I make a room reservation?
Could I make a room reservation? Okay. Number four, room. Yes, you can. My name is Eddie. Yes, can I have your name, please? Okay. Okay, well, put. Can I have your name, please?
Can I have your name, please?
Very good. Okay, number five. Rom.
Jennifer Diaz.
Okay. How you make the sentence? A request. It's a request. When you make a request, you use can or could. So, number five, could I speak to Miss Jennifer Diaz? Okay. Number six, booking a double room. How we say? Okay, can I book a double room? Okay. Okay, clear? What is the difference between I would like to make a reservation and could I make a reservation? What is the difference? Yes, and? Yes, okay. But in English, it's good to speak I would like, not I want to make a reservation. So many Thai people, they think, oh, I know English. I want this teacher, I want. Okay, it's okay. But if you say, I would like you to repeat this again, I would like to one book more, I would like is polite. Better than I want, okay? And then the difference is I would like is expression of want. But if we say, could I is a request with a question mark. Could I have this, please, teacher? Question mark. But when you say I would like, no question mark, it's full stop. Okay? And can I have your name or could I have your name? Which one better? Which one is okay? Can I have your name or could I have your name? Please. Same? Same or not? Huh? Can I have your name or could I have your name, please?
Same?
Same? Can I have your name? Could I have your name, please?
Same?
Almost same. Almost same. Could is more polite than can. Can polite. Could polite. But could is even more polite than can. Okay? All right? Okay. Match the words and make requests with I would like to. Okay, we use can and could first. Now we want to use I would like. You see, I'd like. You don't hear would. You hear only like because We speak very fast. I'd like. Okay? We say D, but very quickly, you don't hear. I'd like. Okay, I'd like to. Use 1, 2, 3, 4. What we say? I'd like to speak to the manager. Understand? I'd like to speak to the manager. I'd like number two, Rob.
I want a single room.
I'd like what? I'd like a single room? No. Must use one of the words up. Huh? You see four words. Book, make, speak to, reserve. You need to use one of these words.
I'd like book a single room.
Huh? I'd like to
book a single room.
I'd like to book a single room. Okay. Okay, or I'd like to reserve, same. I'd like to reserve or I'd like to book. Okay? Okay, number three.